Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to remove the overhead console in a newer Super Duty. So these overhead consoles are held in by clips, and they're in there really tight. So we can show you here, you can see that there's clips inside. So the way you go about it is you take your pry tool onto the clip and you start at the rear and you hold onto it with your hand at the same time. So we're gonna hold onto it like that and you're gonna push, pry on it at the clip and exert force here as well. So you're trying to exert as much force as you can, slowly and gently, and then you can pop out the corner and then move to the other side. So you see here, I've popped out the rear. It's just clips here. Now we can proceed to the front. Now we're here at the front, so we get on the clip. So we're just going around it, getting right on those clips, that way you can pop it out. So right behind the light is the clip, and you have to get up high. You do not want to pry on this ledge. You won't get that much force and you risk cracking it. Your tool has to come up and get as close to the clip. Always get as close onto the clip as possible. That will give you the best chance for success to pull these panels out. And it goes for any panel, really. After that, you got it loose. So here is where all the clips are. So start back here. You want to get up inside, over, right onto the clip, pry it, go to the next side. You should probably release this one, will come out at the same time, and then on the back, the front one here, or the middle one, you're gonna come up, over, and in. I can't stress enough, don't pry from this ledge. It's not gonna do you much good. Get onto the clips. There you guys have it. That's how you loosen up the overhead console in these newer Super Duties. So now we can go ahead and run our wires for our dash camera, or you can service whatever you need to.